The Made in American Tax Act, part of Biden's administration infrastructure package, the American Jobs Plan, includes performance-based SAF blends tax credit, enabling decarbonization of key portions of the U.S. transportation sector. The essence is we need cleaner and more sustainable aviation fuels.